whoa, 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 whoa.
I made a rack off a deadbeat, fucking that bitch and her ass looking heavy. Pockets was looking so healthy, cut the loose and now the money's resetting. Shave my phone, where you at, daddy? I'm in the club looking like candy. Give me that head, little bitch, understand me. When you put a snail on your panties, baby, what you want? Pull it with a chunk. I'ma pop a perk and it make my heart jump. Hit it from the back and I make that butt rump. That's so fat, you can see it from the front. I'm a little fat.
So I make music because I've always had a passion for it, first of all. And when I die, I want to make music like forever, forever. And I did research on like what angel makes music forever, and it's called a seraphim angel. And I want to become the best artist on earth, so when I die, I can be like in those ranks of like angels. I can make music forever. Yeah. Biggest inspiration for music is I would say everything. I listen to all types of music. I get inspired by anything, especially anime. I love anime. I love storylines and concepts.
Yes.
Oh, man, that's hard. It's between Hypebeast Answer, but One Piece and Bleach, and I'm really into Tokyo Ghoul. Yeah. What keeps me motivated? Honestly, just I have very like tunnel vision. Like if I see something, I go hard for it, and I just keep going until I get it. Like I don't really see anything like failure as an option ever. I never have, and it's worked out pretty well for me. Who's the finest female industry? They're all so beautiful.
That's a good answer.
I see myself collaborating with everybody. Of course, hip hop, R&B artists, Japanese artists. I want to tap into that market. Spanish, Afro beats, everybody. If I want to be the best artist of all time, I got to collaborate with all artists, so it makes sense. What sets me apart?
Yeah.
What sets me apart is just my dynamic music flow, my understanding of how to make music, and also, too, my fearlessness. I'm not afraid to make different types, and I'm not afraid to, like, access different pockets and everything. And, yeah. Yeah, I used to be an actor when I was younger. My mom, she's actually a playwright, and I used to be in her plays as a kid. And so my first role as an actor was actually my mom being actually a crack whore. So I've acted before, and that was an interesting role to play. So, yeah, I definitely want to get into it again. Yeah, she hated it at first, but now she loves it. The first artist that ever inspired me to rap. So funny, I wasn't even allowed to listen to rap until my uncle, who's actually my lawyer, until he sent me Kanye West's Jesus Walks. And my family actually let me like listen to it because it had Jesus in the title, not knowing it wasn't a Christian song. So Kanye, for sure. Yeah, I'm a very spiritual person. I'm not religious, but I'm very spiritual. Man, so me and my business partner, we're turning this into like just a crazy franchise, and we're getting into tech. We're getting into like this, the whole, all aspects of entertainment. I can't really go too deep into it, but this mogul, everything. You should expect a crazy project. You should expect just crazy visuals, crazy music, great business deals, great fashion, just waviness. Spontaneous, a risk taker, introspective, probably a little bit crazy, just a little.
All right.
Yeah. You have a daily.
I don't eat for a whole day until I make the song, and I don't get high until after, and I drink lots of water, for sure. I try different lanes. So like, sometimes I will do different things, but for the most part, I try to be sober and just kind of feel the vibe out. Yeah. Solid.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Apocalypse now, right now. Apocalypse now, right now, right now. Apocalypse now, right now. Apocalypse now, right now, right now.